I saw Jesus at McDonald's at midnight. Said he wasn't doing all right. Said he didn't feel so fine, fine, fine. Said he's bad, bad, bad to lose his mind. I saw Mama humping Santa Claus. She said it was because of menopause. That's why she had to have a Rudolph too. You know your mama. I'm in love with a lady wrestler. You know them snakehead women do it better. She got me in a figure four face lock. I said, baby, baby, just don't stop. I touched myself late last night. Lying in bed next to my wife. She got up, she got up, she got up, she started to run. Said she could not watch me come. I saw Allah at an Arby's. I saw Moses at McDonald's. I saw the Ramalama from Alabama at the barbecue pit on University. I saw Buddha at a Burger King. I saw Joey at a Jack in the Box. I just can't stop, yeah. I saw Mother Mary at a Roberto's on El Cajon. Man, I'm in a And there I was, I woke up and I was kind of standing. I was kind of someplace out where the interstates turn to dirt, out past the fire roads, out past Route 140. Down where the train trestles go over the graveyard, back behind the dynamo, back beside Route 140. Yeah, I'm still out by Otay Lakes Road. Underneath the water tower, I got a thousand. Yeah, I'm feeling fine. You know, and Jesus walks up to me and he says, Mojo, I'm gonna take you to some place you need to be. And I said, take me, Jesus. And Jesus took me. There we were. I looked around and all I saw was couches. Everywhere I looked, I saw couches. Not the kind you wanna sit on, but the kind you wanna sleep on, you know? And it was like these bonfires and big cauldrons on top of them with generic yellow label top ramen just boiling away, boiling away, way, way. It was going everywhere. And the trees had these kind of beer taps on them, and out of it was coming this strange mixture of food barn gin and Mountain Dew. And I said, I love you. Oh, yeah, I was feeling so fine, so fine. I was about to go out of my mind. I saw the entire Robert Johnson, John Lee Hooker, Muddy Waters record collection stretched before me in a brand new stereo. I got 1,000 watts of power. I got a new car. It's got the second gear. And I'm feeling fine. I ain't gonna work no day job no more, because that's not my life. That's not my wife. I'm gonna cut it out with a knife. So I asked Jesus, I said, man, like, where am I? Jesus kind of scratched his chin and he hadn't shaved in a while, and he said, Mojo? I said, am I at the Big Rock Candy Mountain? He said, no. I said, am I in paradise? He said, no. I said, is this like the upstairs, you know, heaven? He said, no. Jesus looked up in the sky, and there was a big white thing up in the sky, and there were these kind of lines going across, and the hair on the back of my neck stood up. And Jesus said, I feel fine, cause I'm down. I'm doing all right, okay? about Jesus at McDonald's at midnight. Great googly moogly! I don't know what's happening to me. Carrying around a big burlap sack. I'm a mushroom maniac. Bots wanna be. There I was, kind of walking across this big cow field. Actually, I wasn't walking, I was crawling. It was about 4:30 in the morning. I was down on all fours, kind of sniffing for my psychedelic delight inside of a big steaming, stinking hunk of cow turtola. Yeah, so I was down there. Yeah. I was down there and I was kind of sniffing around and the moon was full and I was shaking and baking and quaking and all of a sudden the king of the cows, the big man, I'm talking about the big cow himself, the master of disaster, the king of the universe, the leader of the unfree cow world, come up to me and said, "Hey Mojo, what you doing walking around down on all fours sniffing cow till 4:30 in the morning, boo?" I said, "Well, Mr. King of the cows, I got a problem. I started to shake, I started to sweat, I started to kind of gyrate. I felt the rock sensation sweeping the nation, coming up through my feet. I said, Mr. King of the cows, King of the cows, I'm a mushroom maniac. I'm a mushroom maniac. I'm a maniac. I'm a maniac. You were still a child in a fifth grade. Come on, drop a wow. That's your lid. Daddy, he was working. Mama's head was jerking. Earth was quaking. Bed was shaking. I remember me, come around the back door. Time I got your mama on the kitchen floor. Face pressed down on the linoleum. Do I live for your mama to go? Mama gotta stop. Castle County Fair. Show man, put a gray hair. Treat me right. would shake, your mama would quiver. One night I swear I poked holes right in her liver. I'm a moaning with your mama. I'm a moaning with your mama. She needed a doctor. Do her right. Get in my car. Drive real fast. Mama knew I was the one. Make it last. I hear your daddy driving up out front. Find me a window. I just gotta jump because I'm a morning with your mama. I'm a morning with your mama. With your mama. Well, I was standing on a platform at the station. And the deputies, they done killed my last relation. I can feel the gun in my back. And I hear that train rolling down the tracks. And I'm going to the promised land tonight. Yes, I'm going to the promised land tonight. Yes, I'm going to the promised land tonight. It's all right. You can come along too. Well, I'm a chain to the walls behind these bars, and I can hear my friends red and bed in their cars. Well, I won't let my woman come and see me, and the hanging is supposed to start at 3, and I'm going to yes, I'm going to the promised land tonight. Yes, I'm going to the promised land tonight. It's all right. If you want, you want, you want. Suck on that thing, Skid. Thank you. Well, they cut the rope, but I hit the ground. My friend Bucky shot the sheriff down. Oh, just about dawn, we cross state line. It was just that moment when I knew I was alive. And I'm going to the promised land tonight. Yes, I'm going to the promised land tonight. Yes, I'm going to the promised land. The promised land can come along to. I said, if you want, you can come along to.
You best believe I'm in love.
I'm in love with your girlfriend. I just want to bang a box. I'm in love with your girlfriend. I hope you get chicken pox. When I see that girl walking down the line, she got somebody wanna grind. I'm in love. Head right in her oven. so me and her can start some fornication. And you better be ready to fight, cause I'm coming round busting your head tonight. And pretty soon I'm gonna take a chance. Me and her, we're gonna do that same bottles. Out in the parking lot, a boat is there, and your girlfriend come out and started rubbing her leg up against mine, and started rubbing those big watermelons in my face, you know. More actually like cantaloupes, you know. Not some icebox watermelons, that's probably it there, you know. So I said, yeah, baby, why don't you leave that scum-sucking, yellow-teeth, dork of the universe, surfer guy you're with, and come on with me, you hear what I'm saying? And, she kind of said, oh, Mojo, please, I'd love to go home with you. Right about that time, old Vomit Breath walked up to me and he said, Mojo, Mojo, that's my woman. I want you to leave her alone. Please leave her alone. I will kick your car. I could have been a contender, Mojo. So I said, yeah, fool, I can dig on what you're saying, you know. So I sit there and I said, I don't want your girlfriend all the time. I don't want her forever, you know. I just want to go. I'm in love with your girlfriend. I just want to make a blind. I'm in love with your girlfriend. Gonna give it to her from behind. When I see that girl walking down the street, she got something I just want to eat. I'm in love with your girlfriend. Yes, I am.
Brothers and sisters, he who touches himself must eat the bread of affliction. The bread of affliction. Here at the Screaming Church of the Epileptic Jesus, we are worried about you. Your souls are possessed by demons. You must get that rocking religion.
Give it up.
Give me up.
a scooter and I rented a shack out in the sun by the railroad tracks. I got a job and it's breaking my back. Wiggy, wiggy, working for the big payback. Hey. All right. I keep working and working out. I keep a slaving and a jumping about. I keep a moving and a doing a thing. Wiggy, 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 and all this thing. Well, that's a wham, bam, thinking, bam, go. Damn, look out, Sam Long didn't train it. Down the track, got your neck in the news, your hammer, and your big, and I'm a wiggy, 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 for the big baby. All right, wake me, boy. My boss does all day long, man, I don't know. Throw me a wrench and says, go, mojo, go. All day long, he does a did a whack, whack, while I'm working, 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 for the big baby. Well, it's a wham, bam, thank you, ma'am. Damn, look out, long dead and training down the track. Got your neck in the news, your hammer, and your big, and I'm a wiggy, 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 gonna be clear. All right, yeah, I'm a wiggy. I'm a wiggy in the hot sun. I quit your job, miss, I ain't going back. I got enough, it's a long black. I work the alleys and late at night. I work the alleys and late at night. Working, 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 working,
Freddy.
I was sleeping in my car down by the railroad tracks. Police said I got to move on, go and find myself a shack. To their house, all they wanna do is sin. I wanna thank you for what you done for me. Man, he ain't got no home. Got all this sugar good for free. All right, Skip.
Yeah, all right. Yo, ow, baby!